on, I'm the Game Beaver. Welcome back to finally the tournament that has landed. And it is the new tournament creatures that weren't announced, but they were everywhere in the game. You had, I think this is not Nozutoceratops, Pachyrhinosaurus, Segnosaurus, Metrocanthosaurus, and all those. But this one is Deinocheirus, which is, I think, it's either banana fingers, it's either his sister or his mum. I'm not too sure. They look so alike, you see. But just see how her fingernails aren't as long as banana fingers, because males are usually the ones that have to impress the females, and so therefore in the animal kingdom, males usually look a lot more outstanding and brilliant than the females do. This does not, however, apply to the human kingdom, where for some odd reason the females are the ones that dress themselves up. Birds would find that very weird. Most other animals would too. Now that I'm saying only humans have the female form that goes, oh hello, and not the male. There are males that do that more now than ever, I think, actually. So let's go for it. We are gonna get our Quetzalcoatlus. I put that in overnight and you're ready to hatch. Also, Rage is gonna join us for the battle today. I haven't done the tournament at all, because I wanted to do it from the very beginning to dominate the league or whatever. So we're gonna feed Rage finally. Level 40. I've never had this. Ooh. Oh, doggy. I want to know if Rage is the best super rat. It probably isn't, but just in case. So guys, hold on to your phones, hats and butts, because it's going to be a bumper ride. We're going to do a lot today. We're going to do the full Deinocheirus tournament, but ooh, we also have a Monsters of the Deep, actually. But just in case, I'm going to keep that Monsters of the Deep active all the while, and at the very end, we can finish off with it, because I think the glitch that happens where aquatics randomly fight up against normal creatures, that happens when you've got the Monsters of the Deep active and you haven't completed it. And now I very rarely do live arena or anything else while I've got Monsters of the Deep. So maybe there's a chance that that's the case. And look at this, they've got 20 odd. So we're looking pretty good, pretty comfortable. The only one that is not back yet is the Indominus Rex, but no biggie, no biggie. I do not need that. I am not a noob, scrub. I know what I'm doing, you see. So I know the ones at the very start, the hatchling leagues, are literally level one commons. So we could put in just one dinosaur at this level and kill all of them probably, but we wouldn't get very many cups, and that's what we need. And also, we don't really want to use very many creatures. Now I'd imagine that'll do. I think that'll do. And let's watch a video.
Oh, I like watching their videos.
I'm not spending $5. Oh, Dungeon Boss. Oh, hello, Bill Jackson. Don't get me wrong. I think it's probably a good game. Just the style. It's not my style. I think blocky sort of things and pixel sort of things are very hit and miss. And just to show you how that can work, for example, blocky things, Minecraft, biggest game in the world ever. And yet, like, that one hit. That one really did good. Yeah, you could look at some other pixel sort of things, and they don't do well at all, or blocky things. So, it depends. I don't think, for me, meh, I'm okay. I have been approached to do that in the game, but I'm not, I don't like it. I don't, for me, I wouldn't enjoy playing it. It's not a game I would pick up and play. That's why I'm not doing a Let's Play of it. Even when they offered me money, I just wouldn't do that. It's not, if I wouldn't play it, then I wouldn't play it on my channel. That's the way it goes. Those other people would take all the money and play all the games. Not me. Only the ones I enjoy, I play. Like this one. Oh, look at you. Oh, you went for three. How cute. Oh, you hit me in the face. Nobody hits Diplodocus. Oh, you're dead. Oh, we went for a block? Oh, I didn't see that. Oh, you're not dead, little chicken. You're gonna have to go for 3 to kill me. You don't go for anything. 24! I've got the same health as my attack, and he's got the same health as all of mine. that's kind of really weird. He might went for 2 blocks. He went for 4! Oh, okay. You're just prolonging the inevitable, my friend. What you going to do? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Right, okay then. I'm gonna guess you went for 3 blocks, so we're gonna have to go for 4. And you did go for them, so whash! Oh, look at them. Look at all these creatures, so dull and boring in color. Probably what they look like in real life, though. Dull and boring. Oh no, 3! Dippy, no! Well, I've got 2 more where that came from. So, buddy boy, you're dead. 1, 2, you're dead. Factor in that 1 block. And 4 reserves. 1 block. Because why not? I had so much left, I could have keep on killing you. I could have kept on killing you. That's more English than what my first sentence was. So that is going to take us 26. So we're probably going to be about 50. Let's say 50. I'm going to say 50. Oh, 38. Awesome. Come on, Cherry. Come on. Or whatever you are. D something. 50 bucks? Oh, sorry, 50 DNA. Yeah, definitely. I'll take that. I'm not going to complain a bit. So I know this is airing a little late from when the first tournament was out. But I'm still safe in thinking that I could do it, even though I missed a couple of days. Or a few. So now we'll probably be against... I'm going to say that team again. I think level 10. Were they level 10? I think they were level 1, weren't they? Oh my god, that's a hell of a lot of Kylosaur team. Look at this. Awesome. Another video. No. 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 Cards will never be replaced by cards you get on just data. No. Cards you have in your hand and hold. I would much rather have a shiny Charizard in my hands than... Oh my god! Are you serious? A full-on carnivore team? Full-on herb of Ankylosaur... Herb? Full-on herd of Ankylosaurs pass through a full-on team of carnivores. Who will win? Me, obviously, because I've got brains. Not that you don't have brains, just... I think you're a bot. Oh, yeah! One hit doesn't kill me, and you're going to have to go for 2 still to kill me. And look at that, you've wasted 2 blocks, 1 attack, so you've got nothing at the moment. Go for 3. Go on. Go on, Tyrannotitan. Oh, it went for 2. It's got 1 block. It does take me out. Now, you might be thinking, James, wow, you're in a pretty tough situation. You're probably going to die. But I have you know that we have done it, and we have 2 reserve in a much better situation than he is in. And now it's 0 for Codon, which is all attack, actually. 83. Oh, God. Still can't kill me in 1, though. And it has pathetic health, too. Oh, I went for full on 4! That's awesome! That means that we can go for the least we need, which is 3. 1, 2, 3. And then I'm gonna go for 2 block. Because I don't think Eutheraptor level 15 can kill me in 2 hits. I don't think so. Nah, it can't. So we went for the best situation here. Hopefully it does go for full on 4. I hope so. Oh, 3! Beautiful! So he's got 1 block. Can 4 kill him? 2, 4, 6, 8. And then factor in the extra we get. 2, 4, 6, 8, 150. Factor in that 1. Oh, yeah, look at that! Herbivores kicks carnivores' ass today! See? No matter what you do, if you believe, it will be true. You can put anything to your mind if you do it. And that is English too. Oh, number 1. Awesome. Usually we never stay in Hatchling League for more than one battle, but please, 125? Damn it! I would have so rather have had food, but you know what? That's okay. That's okay. I'm not going to complain. So number 1. I think that's by lookings at it.
By looky Lulu.
I would say that's about level 20 common. That's what I would say. Level 20 common. So I'm gonna go for a full-on Galactus team. Still overpowered. But just, I mean, we can use these now while we can. I mean, I've got so many of them. Look at them all. All these flyers. Oh, it's level 26. Ooh. Pachycephalosaurus. It's gonna be a bit of a pain in the willy. 77. Yeah, definitely. Can't kill me in two, though. So it would have to go for full on three. The faster we take this Pachycephalosaurus out, the better. Hopefully, it'll go for full on three attack now. No, it doesn't. I'm not going to retire because he's probably blocked. He hadn't. Six is attacking numbers. Goes for five. Done. Bam. Oh, yeah. Somebody said, like, Beaver, in your video, you said 6 to 8 is attacking numbers, yet you got hit by a 5. Well, if they have 6 goes, then they will usually attack. He went for 5 because he didn't need to overkill me, because he's a nutter. But when they have up to 6 turns, they will attack, usually. The only exception to this sort of rule is if they know they can kill me, like that, if I've got 2 blocks, therefore attacks, 2 can kill me. They'll go for 4 instead of, you know, waiting for 6. That's the only exception to that rule. Usually. There's nothing else to say. I think that's about it. I understand where you were coming from. Like, how do you get hit by a 5? But yeah. If they can kill you, they will, usually. Sometimes they don't. Especially if they're down to the last creature, they may not go for the risky play. At the start, they probably will just attack you if they can. If they can kill you. And we didn't need that third one. Oh, 5 block! I think 2 can kill you, though.
Awesome, yeah! Shuck it, yeah! Blah, blah, bloobly! Flappy, flappy, nums. Maggot Mouth. Not many people know your real name, Maggot Mouth. But they may do now.
So that takes us into 60th place. Awesome. Pray League. Now, I saw somebody almost get it in Pray League. And there is no timing it, so don't try to do that because you will waste your time. Ooh, 40. Yeah, I'll take that. I'd rather have that than gold or food.
Pitiful.
Yeah. Oh, we're again. What? What? That's not my picture. That's not my picture at all.
Hello, James.
Well, there you go then. I'm playing as this James. So I would say that maybe level 40 commons. So we want to save all of these, even the level 1 legendaries. We might as well, I kind of want to just feed them all anyway. So I'm going to go for these guys. They're on par with level 40 commons, I'd say. Now the Zing Zing Bajing team. Yes. Yes, that's good. Okay, we do have a hybrid. Hybrid level 1, okay. I don't know, like, again, if they're real people, why would he have a Diplotator and leave it at level 1? I can understand maybe a level 31 Kobol and level 33 Majung, because, you know, maybe you leveled them up for missions, and maybe you left them at level 33. I've done that before. But why would you have a hybrid level 1? You deliberately wasted extra books and food. And DNA, sorry, not food, because you haven't fed it, to get that. So why not feed it? At level 10, it's good. It's not too bad, but, you know, it's better than nothing. It's better than wasting a full-on Flaffy and Irritator. Oh, it kills it in exactly 2 attack. That's awesome. Oh, no. Damn, we're going to have to go for 2. That block was good. Okay, 1, 2, you're dead. Factor in 2, and then 1, 2, 3. Hopefully you won't go for another 3. Oh, it goes for a full on 4! Does that mean you went for 4 reserve, 1 block, 1 re- sorry, 4 block? Yeah, you did! 4 block, 1 reserve. Oh, there it is! There it is! Boom! We're the first ones to lose a team member! Not good. Okay, right, 1... 2, you're dead, and then 4 reserve, 2 block, and pretty much the rest of the battle is done. Oh, what the hell happened there? Was that me or did a glitch? Did he, like, before he attacked, he just died? I think so.
Silly game, you're drunk. Go home. Okay.
One, two. Oh, almost three. And then factor in two because we can. Oh, three again. Just enough. Just enough. Are we going to get the glitch camera angle? Yeah, we do.
Oh, look at me. I'm so angry. I couldn't kill everybody.
One kill, two, and then four reserve.
Look at my evil eyebrows.
Oh, he's got a fluffy chest. Well, you're dead now. And in comes the Fluffinator. Fluffy.
Seven.
Super Fluffy.
Oh, it's killed him. It killed him. But we do have 123. And I think Diplotator is more of a attacker than a health tag. I think it's more of a sweeper. So with that in mind, let's kill it! Over 1,000. Don't know how you fit your weird horns through the ground and then you break your jaw at the end.
That's nice. Added effect.
So we got 27 last time, wasn't it? And now we're against harder foes, so we should get more. Yeah, 30. That'll do. Climbing the ranks!
Seven.
Ooh. Come on, Deinocheirus, or whatever you're called. You don't have a nickname yet because I don't own you.
Ooh, could have been better. Could have been better.
That's cool. That's cool. I don't mind. I'm tempted as well just to stay in Hatchling League until the last day and see if I can get a Dominator. To see if they do go really quick if you're in Dominator League, but really slow if you're in Hatchling League. That might be something that happens. Ludia know now that we know these are bots. They know. You know why? Because within 2 hours of the tournament going live, the top person in Dominator League had 1,600 cups. Which is ridiculous. He would have had to win a battle every 3 minutes. Every time. Every 3 minutes, win a battle. Without losing. That's, and constantly. Impossible. Absolutely impossible. Something like that. It was stupid, and they know we know they're bots, which is kind of laughable in a way. It's like, why even bother pretending? Do you know why? Because it gets more people playing. People play multiplayer, Markiplier, because it's the thrill of like, oh, you know you're beating somebody. And that's something that they, like, every app game now tries to take on, like, oh, you are fighting real people. Some do. Some are real people, like some games have real people, like Clash Royale, that has real people. Irritating, you look quite nice. I like seeing you in high graphics. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6! Oh, one block, you're done, son. And there's another game that has real bots too. Tiny Dino World. You don't really fight, that's more of a Clash of Clans, where they already have a base and you can attack them. Which is more than what this game does. Because in this game, it doesn't even use your dinosaurs. Yeah, it just generates them. And according to what your dinosaurs are, the person fighting them. So if you have good dinosaurs, then you'll be against good dinosaurs. And here, they probably don't. This person with all the smiley faces probably doesn't even have a Pachycephalosaurus level 22. It may be level 40. He may not even have one, but here he does. And the thing is. Is that not illegal? You know, like, not... Illegal sounds like a really bad word, but isn't it false advertising to say you are fighting against real people when you're not? There was a lawsuit ages ago of somebody who sued a yogurt company or something like that because it said it had strawberry in it. It was like, oh, strawberry lolly or something like that. And they filed a lawsuit because it didn't contain strawberry. You know what it should have said? It should have said strawberry flavored. And because it didn't say strawberry flavored, they actually won the lawsuit through false advertising. So this is fight against real people online. Can you sue for that? I don't know. It would be quite an interesting thing because it is false advertising. I mean, it doesn't hurt anybody. And also, I think they probably won that lawsuit because... if anybody was allergic to it, you know, if it said strawberry flavor, but it actually had strawberries in, They could sue because they said strawberry flavor, not real strawberry. That's what I think, anyway. Oh, well, look at that, 100! Monolophosaurus, you're awesome. So that's quite an interesting thing. I was thinking the other day. The yawn! Ah, the yawn comes back and it gets you! Oh, this isn't good. This isn't good at all! You can kill me in 2 hits! And he gets to go first! Okay. Oh my god, oh my god. Why are you doing this to me, game? Monolophosaurus is beast, though. It is a next level rare. So I'm confident. Oh, I'm not confident! Oh no! Now I could go and kill this. I could kill the Sarcosuchus, but that would leave me open for Ichthyostega to kill me in 2 hits. And then it's over. So I might as well go for 4 reserve. He only goes for 1, which is great. He's only got 2 block. And now we've got all this. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1. Possibly he might have had 2. He did have 2. Which is a bit of a shame. Oh, I'm just gonna... Oh, I feel like just quitting. Nah. He's killed me in 4. Yes. There is nothing I can do here. I'm gonna go for 2 to kill him. 2 block and 2 reserve. Because he may just go for 2, but I got a feeling he's gonna go for 4 and just kill me. Oh, it's same attack? Really? At level 1? Wow, that's interesting. He can kill me in 4 if he wants to. You know. I'm quite amazed. I'm quite amazed. Maybe it's not over. Maybe it's not. Monolophosaurus, if you do this, oh my god, MVP. Oh, Jesus! Dude, we play that! Stop being so good! So now we're in the best situation. Where he's only got 2 block. But again, nah. We're to go for 4. There's nothing we can do here. I might as well do- Oh, wait! Hold on a second! He only went for 1 block! Can 2 hits from a Tapajara kill me, though? No! We may still do this! We're with a chance! As long as it's go for 5. Or 4. Oh, 4! Hold on! Hold the phone! That was a full-on 4! He's only got 1 block! We did it! No! No way! Ah, oh, you beauty! From the brink! A legendary Sarcosuchus, a legendary Ichthyostega, and Monolophosaurus does it. Buddy, you're getting leveled up. I've got nothing in the incubation app. Let's do it. Let's go. What prize we win it? You're getting leveled up. You're being a level 30. And I'm taking you through to the next one. Come on. Cross our fingers. Cross our toes. What are we going again? I don't know. Really? Food? Food? Really? Really? Yeah. Okay. Okay. Well, I'm leveling you up because Monolophosaurus, that was awesome. Check dem skill. Check that out. Where even are you, buddy? I get the feeling you're over here. My new creatures are spotted. Oh, there you are. Okay. Level up. I'm gonna pay 30 bucks just to get you. No, we're getting you level 30, buddy. Maybe even level 40. I don't know. I'll save the level 40. But we're definitely getting level 30. Also, I realized I don't have anything in the incubation lab. 30, 60, you've spent, oh, that's 120 bucks. 120 bucks, what are you playing at? I know you're good, but come on. Okay, let's get you. I think we've got enough to get a level 40, yeah, we do. Oh, look at the attack. Ooh, it's beautiful. And now if it's nerfed, he has 100 and not 50. Double the attack. Awesome and lovely colorings. Wow, you look gorgeous, son. If I was a girl, I would say, yeah. okay. I'm going to put in a Tejongosaurus just to fodder off for DNA. We're going to jump straight back into this. And there's my pictures back, finally. Where did that shift you, Mono? Mono or Mono, where did that put you? Oh, there you are. More than a T-Rex now. Not as much attack, though, as a level 10. But, ooh, let's go. Level 40 rare. I think we've went up quite a lot in rank. So this is about okay. And we're a mix. So, yeah, actually, that's pretty good. That's a hybrid I still don't have, actually. And its profile picture? Its little image looks very noir. Looks very, like, detective from the black and white films. Film noir. He looks very grayscaled out, actually. Even just looking at it, because I know what it looks like level 40. And it doesn't look too much different, if I'm going to be honest.
Ooh, stop hitting me, Gally! Yeah, fool!
Okay, so you went for two attacks. You went for one, then you went for two. You have nothing.
You have nothing! You're dead! I killed you!
Budush! Whereas, this is gonna come in and kill me with three. I think so. And then Gallimimus can kill it. Yep, there it is. Morton gets the three kill. Boom! Bottom jaw goes through the chop jaw. Chop jaw? The top jaw, but we're used to seeing that. Now I'm gonna kill you because I can. There you go. Two hits! Oh my god, beautiful. I wanna see a Gallimimus and a Uranium. And then they could have two heads. That would look so cool. Oh, you don't attack. Well, buddy, I have a Dilophosaur waiting in the wings. So if you don't attack and you don't kill me, I'm just going to switch him in. And he's going to kill you.
You'll be dead.
Yeah, you're dead, son. You're dead.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to kill you.
One, two, three, you're dead. Factor in two, three, four, and then one reserve. Oh, he did! He did go for four block. I thought he might. But I put in the one reserve for the lulz. Come on, you feathered peacock. You look beautiful, though.
The crowned emperor!
Feathered emperor? I can't remember what I called you, actually. You look pretty, though. Still miss the orange and blue striped Gallimimus from Jurassic Park Super Nintendo game. That was awesome.
I love that one.
Oh, there it goes. But it doesn't matter when I click because it's just going to generate my prize. Ooh, it wanted me to win 50 DNA. And that's going to reimburse me a little bit for the mono.
Mono or mono. Mono or mono, 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 mono.
So we're going to put in Monolophosaurus first. Actually, no, we'll not. We'll put in Pyraptor first. Then mono, and then Kool-Aid, because we may be against a full-on team of amphibians. So I'm gonna put in Kool-Aid just in case. Oh, there is a Kool-Aid in. Oh, and he is first, which isn't the greatest of matchups. And they do have a flyer. Oh god, we don't have advantage with anything from our carnivores. And he goes for an attack already. Hopefully he'll go for another one. And we can survive that. I never use Pyroraptor. Never. It looks too derpy. I don't want to use it. Come on, keep reserving. Keep reserving. I've got to use my Kool-Aid to take out their Kool-Aid. That's what I've got to do here. I'm going to switch. Oh, balls. Actually, that's good. No, that's good. Because then we're switching Kool-Aid. He's only got one block, so we're switching Kool-Aid. Then we go for one, two, three, factor in the one, and then two reserve. Here's Giganotosaurus comes in, or Gigantosaurus, or Gigabyte comes in, and he's going to switch. So if he has four, which he does, it's already going to waste, so he's going to have three. Oh, I smell bacon. Oh, somebody's cooking bacon, and it's gorgeous. No, and I'm stuck here playing a game.
No.
So he must have went for two. That is not 61. So he went for two, which means he has one block. There you go, son. Sayonara. He had two block now. Damn it. We're still going to have to go for two. Because he didn't switch. My bad. Oh, I forgot. I thought he would have switched. He switches now, though. He's going to have to go for two to kill us. He has three. Goes for one, which means he has two block. Might as well switch in Monolofo.
Monolalal. Monolalal. Monololo. Monolalalolo.
Three and then two, because you might have two. And you do have two. Beautiful. Tappy Jar is dead. Now Gigabyte. He's gonna kill me in one, two, three? I thought so. Now, if I had one block, that wouldn't have killed me. But again. Yeah, when they get to the last creatures, it's very hard to predict. Sometimes they do risk it all, sometimes they don't. Doesn't matter anyway, because Kool-Aid keeps its title of T-Rex killer. That's Gigabyte to the list. Oh, somebody said to me that they were, because in one of my episodes, I said, oh, if somebody watched all of my episodes and made a chart of how many kills each creature got, and, like, then we could have a battle chart, so how many kills has Kool-Aid got, how many kills has Super Kool-Aid got. And somebody messaged me and said, I'll take you up on that offer, and said, I'm going to watch all your episodes again. And I was like, dude, you don't have to. Like, it's crazy, you don't have to. There's so many episodes we've done. 60 bucks, that's awesome. That reimburses us again for the Monololo. So that was literally level 40 legendary, rares, wasn't it? How about we have a health tag in the Thero? Then we have a sweeper and T-Rex, and then a mixed.
Traffic light!
Except for it's the wrong way around, but who cares?
Scap cap poodly badly ba! Banana fingers!
And T-Rex. Good. Good. Great! Oh, we got a full-on good matchup in all of the, sense and meaning of the word. So, I could then go for an attack here, but I'm not going to, because he's going to go for the switch. He might not, actually. 86 is still quite a lot of damage. He doesn't! But I'm a hell tank, buddy. So, you've just made your own grave. And that's it, we've won. 100%. I will bet £1 million on this, we've won. There you go. Anybody want to take me up? Office, it's closing. 5, 4. Oh, wow. That Eupocephalus looks longer. I'm used to seeing a level 40. But the levels below it have a longer body. Oh, that's nice. It looks nice. I like it. Ankylosaur's a bit more flat, like a pancake. But this one's, it's got a little bit of height to it. No, I like it. And it's got length. It doesn't look like a short, stubby potato. It looks quite nice. Oh, well, there's a 3. All right, then. Well, you're going to bring in the T-Rex. And from here on out, it's c'est la vie, my friend. I'm going to go for 2 attacks, 4 reserve, 1 block. You don't have anything. T-Rex is going to kill you with a tail slap. Look at it. It looks nice. Oh, I never get to see that.
Pretty.
4. Oh, really? I mean, that's fine. It just means a scab can kill you in 2 hits. I'm going to say I'm going to risk it and do that. I know he hasn't got any block. There you go, see? And the rest was for the lols. Easy. Easy victory. No skin of my nose. Is it no skin of my nose or no skin of my bones? I feel like it changes depending on where you live. So we're in Survivor League. Oh, we're in Hunter League. Awesome. We went down? What? Because I swear to God, we were just in Hunter League. We moved down. Are you kidding me?
Lies.
Okay, 3. No, not food. God damn it. What good prizes? So, we're in Hunter League. We've got 2 more leagues left, and then we're in Dominator. Well, 1 more league, really. But we've just started this one. Let's go for the full-on Troodon. They are event creatures. It's legendary level 1, but it's not really. It's like level 10. Because they're events.
Ooh! Ah, dragon!
Yeah, you saw that, like comparing my level 1 Troodon to level 10 T-Rex, it's better. So they are like a next step ahead. Oh, it's dead? Are you kidding me? The dragon killed it?
What the frick?
Oh my god, are you serious? Oh, it's a hybrid, that's why. Oh, they're on a whole nother level, Jesus. And he is level 5, so he's only got 1 block. We can go for 1, 2, 3 and 1 block, and then 2. He's gonna have 4, probably kill me in 4. Which leaves Skeletor open for 3 attack. Oh, he's got 4! Never. Oh no, yeah, okay. Yeah, okay, that's fine. That's okay, we still won this, we still got this. Because Uranium is actually got the disadvantage, and it doesn't have great attack anyway. So 1, 2, 3, and then 1 just in case. I couldn't imagine 3 killing us. Actually, I can now I look at it. No! 79... No, it'd be very close. It'd be like 400 attack if it went for 4. Yeah, we've won. We've won. 300, 6... Yeah, if it goes for full on 4, it's dead. Yeah, didn't even matter. We have 1,000 still, wow. How'd you win? I need to level you up. I've got so many level 1s and here you are. Just staying that, level 1. I should... Oh no, I've used them all now. Damn it, because I could have fed them and got them to level 10 and they would have been really good. But that was silly of me. 300! Oh! God, I hate the spinning wheel. You know, I might as well just admit, every time I click, I might as well just say, it's going to be food. Well, I'm definitely not putting you in. See, look, there's a level 20. Damn it. And now if I feed them, I'm just going to have to wait longer to get them back. So, that. And Diplotator, yeah? I think that's... We'll probably be against things that are OP in comparison to us, but if we play our cards right, good. And the rest, not so good. Therizinosaurus is our MVP. Oh, and it attacks! Oh my god, okay then. We'll say, nerfed, still 100 attack, pretty darn good.
Flap, clap. Banana, fingers!
Oh. Goes for a switch. I actually need to take this thing out. Really need to take this thing out. And then it's smooth sailing. So, he had one block, didn't he? Okay. Damn it! Damn it, I could have killed him. I could have killed him. And he killed me? You freaking... Oh, no. Oh, we would have won. We would have won. Oh, this is going to have to be close, guys. He's got nothing, right? He's got nothing. Oh, really? The attack difference wasn't even that much?
Oh, no.
Yeah, we might have lost this, yeah. If I had known. Yeah. He's nerfed, so he's gonna go for 3. Yeah, thought so. He's got one block. Well, we could still win this. Monolophosaurus can do it. Scap, cap, beedly, badly, boop, can do it too. So he's gonna have one block. He doesn't use it. Of course he doesn't use it, because he's clever. And there it is, yeah. Good game, computer! Yay! Oh, I'm sorry, Ramphorhynchus. I'm sorry, I look at that head and it just screams Ramphorhynchus to me. So, we have all of these still yet to use. Do we have anything? Conitor? Let's use a Conitor. Super Sword and then Para. That's about right, because it was a level 30 Quetzer. So we're still disadvantaged, which means we're going to get loads of cups if we win this. Fantastic. Woo! Level 40 Sorceress? You serious? That's not good. Right, okay. This Sarko can kill me in two hits. So it's good that he's wasted his turn now. That's great. And hopefully he won't attack. He doesn't attack. Which is fantastic. I'm gonna go for 4 reserve. Come on, 4. Attack me for 4, please do. Damn it, I don't want to have to switch, but I'm going to go for 1 attack. Now he's going to have the advantage. 6. He's got... Oh man, I shouldn't... Okay, so he's going to go for... Oh no, he's going to go for 8! Yes! He went for 6? Why? To tease me, that's why. He could have went for an 8 and killed me no matter what, but he went for a 6. Why did he do that? I could have blocked for that much. Look at that, I've got to go for 2 extra when I could have had 4 reserve and 1 block, and now I've only got 3 reserve, no block. Which is, I guess it's okay, because we are against the dragon now. Oh, he switches 400! Okay, guys, we're taking this out! Look at... It's such a glass cannon! Look at that! It went for one block and it still died!
Oh yeah!
Oh my god, I can't wait to use that thing.
66. Pick up some six.
I'm just gonna go for a full-on attack here. He's probably went for two block. Yep. Three is enough to kill it. Wow, look at how easy that was. Awesome. That dragon was a higher level than the last one, but we had the advantage. Didn't even need power. Do I have a level 40 of you, Super Soul? I don't think I do. Oh, okay. Let's keep climbing. Oh my god, it's slowing down now.
Yeah. Oh boy, it's slowing down.
No, 300 again. Stop teasing me. There it is. Deinocheirus. Deinocheirus. Cheirus, cheirus, cheirus. We have all of these still, which is fantastic. And we're at the point where we can still put in something that's meh, like that. And then we can put in those two. Actually, Pachyceratops isn't enough. It has lots of health, but it's not a sweeper. Its attack's just not good enough. It is a level 20 as well. Oh, I remember, that's right, because I got it, and I was like, yeah, this isn't good enough. Level 10's not good enough, I need level 20. Not good type matchups here. Ichthyostega's gonna have to pull through. T-Rex is probably gonna kill me here. I'm gonna be honest, I got a feeling.
I got a feeling!
Oh, I need the Quetzal for that Sarco, though. I can't waste it. It's good that his herbivore is a Therizinosaurus, and it's great that he went for one attack and not two. So he has one block, I'm guessing. I'm guessing he has one block. We can kill him in three. That leaves those, and then three. Hopefully he only had one. Oh, bollocks! I was wondering. But that's okay, not too bad. We can still kill it in one hit. It's not wasted. Because sometimes the multiplier makes a difference. I keep on saying that every time. The multiplier you get makes a difference. And that time it didn't. One hit was still killing. We need to save Ichthyostega. He went for the switch, went for the attack. He's got one block. Bring in Quetzal. We can kill this thing in hopefully two attacks. It's dead. Factor in that one. Two reserves. Kills it. Perfect. Therizinosaurus is going to come in. Have four. Not going to attack because four is not attacking numbers. But then again, the bots are now so unpredictable that they may do it. He does! But for some reason it wasn't enough, even if I didn't block, so I don't understand why there would be the risk, why they would risk the biscuit. So I'm going to bring in my Shinosaurus, because Ichthyostega would still be in last. We nullify his advantage. I'm going to go for two reserves here. I could have went for two more, but it's not going to make much of a difference in the long run, especially when Ichthyostega has like an extra 100 attack on me. He might just go for three here. And now you go for the save. That's interesting. You go for the reckless before, but now the save. So here we go. He only has one block. So we kill it in one, two, three. Factor in that one, and then two reserve. Two, four, six. Yeah, that's just enough to kill him. Good. T-Rex comes in. Is already damaged, so we've won here. Because if he kills Ichthyostega... He couldn't if he tried. My bad, I gave you too much credit, T-Rex. And yeah, there you go. Always put in the reserves if you're MLG like me. And you know you're going to win. I guess that's how you show that you know you've won. You put them in reserves. If it was a real person. And look at that, we got 33 that time. That's like the highest you can get. Come on, Bucks. No! Oh, 60, yes, I'll take it. I'm happy, or 120, either way. Laugh me up, baby. I'm good to go. Now we're on 30, so again, if we can use a dinosaur that's not too great. So those two, they are pretty good, but we're going to need something good to back them up, which will be Rage. Hopefully we will get to use Rage. We've never seen level 40 Rage before. Well, very rarely. I've never had one. Hopefully loads of herbivores. Oh, good. Not too bad. Okay, just Caprasuchus just to take us on. And anyway, we've got Peckout Isis. We've got Baba Isis to take it on. It may switch, actually. It does switch for the extra 419 attack.
Wah, wah. Wee, 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 wee.
So, you might go for two and kill me. May do it. May be reckless. Are you a hybrid Velociraptor? Because your toy says you are. You look more of a hybrid now than your toy does. Your toy's a level 30. So for... still not safe to attack for him. Now he's going to go for 8. So I'm just going to go for this. I'm going to go for something. Because he... Okay, so I got 5. He's going to have 6, right? Yes, kill me with 6. Come on, do it. Awesome, yeah. Went for the safe. Went for the safe play. Now, Peckout Eyes is going to kill everything here. Except for the Ankylosaur. Which looks strangely like a woolly mammoth or some sort of woolly rhino. So, 1, 2, 3. Okay, that kills it. 4 reserve. Capasuchus may even switch out. That's you dead. Oh, look at it come in. Scary as a boar. And a crocodile mixed. Ooh, Rage, it's your turn, baby! Wow, you can kill it in 2 hits. And then 2, and then 3. It only went for 1. Ah, oh, Rage gets the kill. Look at this thing! It's so beasty and wide. You could be killed in enough hits. I'm sorry, buddy, you're probably dead. Oh, you're not! Rage! Full on attack! Oh, I don't think we killed it. Oh, but he did good. You did good, my friend. Look at you. Oh my god, you're beautiful. 880. I think he's probably went for... Oh, 7. 1, 2, 3. 3 attack. 4, 5, 6, 7. So he's got 4 block. He's got a possible 4 block. I'm sorry, buddy. Possible 4 block. 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, done. We only needed a block for reserve for 1, and it was an instant victory anyway. But I thought we put 2 blocks in. And, well, sorry, 2 reserves in anyway. We could have put 3 block and definitely won, but I was being cocky! And now I punch it! Papa Isis! I wanna be like daddy someday! Yeah! I don't have the full on crazy voice yet. So that was 35 cups. Wow. Okay, that's the most I've seen. Awesome, awesome. Oh, come on, Bucks. Deinocheirus now. Oh, 60 bucks. Awesome. Wow, we're getting loads back. We are spending 5 every time. But we are getting some. I'm going to get some DNA with me to Jongabongi. Oh, it's like we can sell or place. Let's place. You don't have room. Sell it. Okay. Yeah. Okay, Mr. Manager Man. Look at all that top ones. It's awesome. So we're still at the point where we can use those to earn something good and get loads of cups. But we need something good like that. Oh no, Rage! Oh, it's not. It's like the worst super rare. Oh, I'm disappointed. It was like the last one I got, and it's not the best. Even Parasaur has more attack than it. Well, that's a herbivore! It doesn't even have proper arms! What teeth? Right, okay. How are we gonna play this? I'm going for the reserves off the bat, that's what we do. Gonna need Dimetrodon for that Supersaur. Gonna need to kill his Quetzer as well. Because he's good against our strongest, which is Morton. I'm going to do this. Hopefully, Dimetrodon, Baba Wizwiz will come in. That's great saying it seriously. Okay, guys, we're going to have to move to here, and let's bring Baba Wizwiz. Oh, dude. Oh, we a man? I'm going to knock your bloody block off, Leek. Have some of these. Lights out. Bam. Okay, that's good. Move on. Capasuchus just comes in, has a disadvantage, probably will switch the Super Source. I hope it does! Because Dimetrodon would be- Oh, he's not switching because he would have switched by now. Oh, it goes for 4 out of 6! No!
Yeah. Hi, boss!
Okay, right. Baba Wizwiz, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy. We're gonna switch in you. And he had 2 block. 1, 2, 3. Factor in 2 is just enough to kill him. Oh, it's down to the wire. Oh my god, because this has a lot of attack. He's going to have to go 4, possibly 3, maybe 4. Oh, he doesn't! You see what I mean? He could have killed me there. Could have killed me, but because it's last dinosaur, they're very unpredictable. Okay.
Baba Wizwiz!
Take your prize! You don't even have more attack than it, but you can attack it anyway! I wanna be a unicorn wizard!
Yeah. One day, my son. One day.
Now!
You don't have a horn yet, buddy! You have to go into the mystical lands of Hordor and get the horn. 37?! Oh my god! So, can we get more than 37 cups? My jeepers! Oh, now look at the prizes! Now that's what I'm talking about, Leek! Stop now! Deinocheirus. Or 150 DNA, we're getting better prizes! I'm happy! Oh, this DNA, okay. But now, ooh, I don't know. Now I'm gonna switch it up. Instead of too low, I'm gonna go for low. That and that, I think. And then we're gonna have to do the one of those three on the right. Two that like Therizinosaurus and Pecadizers. Could have been better. We kind of need our Pecadizers. Hopefully we go first. We do! Awesome! You can't kill me in one. Don't go for two. Good. Okay, now I'm going to save up as many turns here with Pecadizers so I can switch in Pachyrhinosaur, putting in Pecadizers second so that when we kill Ankylosaurus, Ichthyostega comes out and Pecadizers is not- my whole plan gone to kaput. I mean, it probably wouldn't have had too much extra attack on Pachyceratops, sorry. So he went for two, one, two, three, four. I'm going to say he went for no block. Oh, I'm lucky this time. We have two extra, that's great. We have loads of attack, sorry, health. God damn it, I can't even talk today. We have loads of health. He can still kill us in three, though. That's unsettling. And he does! Oh my god, okay, Super Saw has more attack than this, though. And more health. Right. Let's get right into killing you. One, two, three, you're dead. One, two, and then one reserve. Just in case. I don't think Pachyceratops, even level 22, could kill me with two hits. Sorry, three hits, but two, four, six, seven, eight, nine. Maybe. Maybe three hits might have killed me. But, oh, there we go. It only hit with one. And he's got one block. Two, four, six, eight. Two, four, six, eight. Yeah, he's dead. Dead, definitely. Ah, there you go! So hopefully that'll be about 35 cups, I'm gonna say. Take a guess. Have a guess, think right now, what's it gonna be? I'm gonna say 35 cups. Because we did get down to our last creature, so that gives you a sort of ballpark. 36, were you right? You might have been. Awesome, 63, right, okay. Come on. I just want to get it once. I want to get the event creature before I get to Dominated League or on the way. Just one. Oh no, there it goes. taunt me with the 200 bucks, why don't you? Or the 400 that came up next to it. That's fine too. So we are now going to put in those two and a Spino. We could actually get another level 20 Pecadizers. I mean, the more high creatures you have, the better, really. Oh, we need to save Pecadizers. I'm tempted to switch in Spinosaur, actually, here. We do go first. He can kill us if he goes for two attack. I really need it. Really need Pecadizers. Thank God. If I was him, I would have taken Pecadizers instantly. Yeah. And I put in Pecadizers last, because it's my best. Four. He can kill me here. Oh, no, he can't. Oh, T-Rex versus Spino! Oh, boy, let's do this! And then two. Oh, Spino kills him! Awesome! Bam! Now we've won, because Spino's down, Therizinosaurus is only there to get the full reserve, and even if they do kill Therizinosaurus, we got Pecadizers for days. Two attack! Oh, dear. I mean, really, in a battle, who would win, Spino or Sarko? I mean, Sarko would have the more bite force, I'd imagine, but Spino's, it's got claws and huge muscles and legs and feet and also a bite. Yeah. You know what? You might as well. Might as well attack it. Go on, buddy. Oh, well, you did some damage. Nice try. At least you tried.
No. Hey, guys.
I mentioned in one of my previous videos about eating fish fingers, and somebody was like, I wasn't aware fishes had fingers. Well, they do. And that's what I ate. So he's got one block. That's great. We can go for two attack, one reserve just in case. Yeah, one reserve's all we need. And there you go with one. Done. Peck out Isis Jr.
Hi, boys.
Apprentice is, No, this would be Apprentice. It goes Baba Isis, then Apprentice, then Junior, because it's past the Apprentice. It does have the title. And then actual Peck out Isis. So there you go.
Isis!
Oh, they still haven't fixed his tongue glitch. I'm amazed. They mustn't watch my videos anymore. Yeah. That's great, guys. Now we can exploit the game without them knowing.
Yes.
Oh, look at us go. This is awesome. We're going to get there all in one video. Oh, a red pack, please. Please. Yeah, awesome.
Yay.
And 100 bucks. I'll take that. Coolosaurus. Oh, we can get a super rare pack too. We'll do that after. We'll get to Dominator League and use the besties we can. So this is basically going from Hatchling to Dominator League. How far do you think we can get? I'm going to say we're going to be in Dominator League and be 80. I think that's the highest we can get with the creatures. And we've only lost one or two, and even then, they were like really bad creatures. So I'm not going to risk that. Tyranitar's too weak. Para, Eucalyptus, and Velociraptor. That's a good team. That is a good team. We're a little bit higher, so we'll probably be... We're getting on to level 30 legendaries. I thought so. Well, at least we have the advantage to start, right? Yeah, okay. Here comes a Unicorn Wiz. Unicorn Wizard Jr. Oh no, it goes for an attack. Bam! Wow, I am impressed. I'm gonna go for more reserves though. I could kill it with three, but that leaves me wide open to one hit kill. And look at that, he actually wastes all his go. So instead of killing Peck out Isis and then having nothing, I saved. Now we still kill it in three, but now we have three reserve. We're in a much better situation. That's good, that's good. Now he won't go for us because he doesn't... Well, he might do, but I don't know. Doesn't have the clean kill, so he might not. Oh my god! Still went for it though. All right then. Whew, he's got one block. One blickety blom block. One, two, three. You're dead. One block. And then one, two, three. I'm going to have to do it. I'm going to have to go for it. I mean, if it goes for two, it's killed me. Look at that 500 attack from a super Kool-Aid. Please go for four. Please go for four. Please do it. Actually, no, don't. Go for three. I went for two. Okay, okay, you went for two. You've gone for two block, haven't you? Haven't you? Haven't you? Haven't you? Yes, you have. Go for two again, please. Oh, I went for three! Woo! Oh, the edge of his seat. Okay, he's got one block. Can five kill him? 100, 200, 300, 400, 500. Factor in the extra 50. I think we've done it! I think so. Yes! Awesome! Oh my god, again, from the brink. Wow, completely UU team. Underused, or at least outclassed. They were OP. And we did it. Whew. 35 cups. Take it or leave it. I'll take it. Oh, 12. We're almost there. Okay, come on, Deinocheirus. Deinocheirus. No! But I'm not going to complain. 40 bucks is great. Thank you. Thank you. Yes! What could we go for? Plates for days. Then, oh my god, now we're into really good dinos. I think too good. I am going to, I'm gonna do a little swap up here. And I'm gonna find these two. I'm gonna evolve these. I'm gonna evolve that. We're gonna have another level 20 Pecky-izers. And then when we use this Pecky-izers, we'll save. Oh, damn it. Now I'm realizing how many bucks I'm losing. Alright, last one. Oh, come on! Seriously? 40, 80, 120, 160. Basically 200 bucks down the drain. You little bugger. And you're just here for fodder. That's all you're here for. Damn it. You were as well. Ah. Okay. Okay. You know, we have one now. We have one. Okay, that'll do. That'll do. I'm going to put in a Tuki Toucan for some more DNA. Now we have a level 20 Pecky-izers to use. Where are you? You're down here. There you are. Okay. So, the nameplates for days. And then something we've got to attack. In this case, actually, the dragon. Let's go. Hopefully there won't be too many herbivores. I say that. Oh. Come on, don't be herbivores. Oh, only one. Only one. I can take that. There is actually an amphibian. That's really good. Indominus Rex, not liking the look of it. Think it's a bit too much for this early on. Oh, yeah, look, see, you took a hit. You did good. Okay, keep on doing this. Keep on reserving. Oh, you wasted a block. That's great. You could have killed me with two, but now you don't. I would be dead by now if you'd done that. So, six. Stegosaurus is going to have to kill Pachyceratops, and then I'm not too sure. It can't really do much. Oh, there it is. It's got one block. Okay. Stegosaurus, man, what can you do? What can you do here? Like, what do you even do? Alright, you kill this one, though. Bam! Hybrid, suck it. Purebred for the win. Pedigree. Yeah. Oh, no, Indominus comes in. Oh, that's what you were. You were a meat shield for the dragon. That's right. So, full on reserve. And then attack it a little bit. Do something! Bam! 126. Well, you did something. That's what I wanted you to do. He can't kill you in one hit, so maybe you won't go for it. Maybe you'll live. Or maybe you'll die. Yeah. Oh no, plates! How dare you! Brings in the dragon! Dragon, roar now! Yes! Okay, he's got two block. One, two, three dead. Two block. One. Oh, come on, dragon. Breathe fire! Yeah! Awesome. Okay, brings in Microbosaurus. We got this. You can't kill me. Yeah, we've won. We've won. Easy. Oh, okay then. Okay. Okay, you want to go? Do you want to go? One, two, one, two, three, two, four, six. Yeah, he can't kill me. Oh, he can kill me! Why did I do this? The dragon takes another hit! I could have killed him, but I thought I wanted to go for the full-on aid. And there you have it. Now we do as much damage as a dragon could possibly do. Ambush! 6,000. Could have done over 9,000 if he didn't build that 2-block, but he did. Awesome, buddy. You did it! Level 20, definitely. If you get a hybrid, advice, always get a level 20. Fuse one, and then make sure you've got enough DNA to buy another one. And not only that, but make sure you've got enough DNA and bucks to fuse it. Oh, there we go! Into Dominator League, and now things get tough. But now we have the most chance of getting a Deinocheirus. And look at all this awesome prizes. How much you bet we're going to get 20 food? 200 day, that's awesome, yes! Please, I'll take it! Yeah, 109,000 day, I'll take it. So now, Microbosaurus, Ceratosaur, and Pecky-izers. Now we're just running through. Now we're just running through our bests. Because we can't afford to do anything else. Except for when we get the Super Kool-Aid, we can do a really bad one, then Super Kool-Aid, then a really bad one. Sucky! Sucky! Okay. Alright matchup. Not too bad. Microbosaurus here is a meat shield. for Ceratosaur, which will kill Stegoceratops. Actually, Ceratosaur will have the same attack as Microposaurus, but it will nerf Stegoceratops, so... Oh, it depends. No, Ceratosaur will have a little bit more. It'll have just under 400 attack. Just under. Yeah, let's attack, why not? Let's do it. Oh my god.
What, how much health you have?
Oh, we just left it alive. I could have went for one extra, but I was like, nah. I thought two would have been enough, but wow, damn it. So he's gonna go for one, two, three and kill me. Three attacks, three blocks on his part. And then they may go for the switch out when Ceratosaur comes in. Just under 400, I thought so, yeah. So there's no point in really attacking, because I would have to go for a full-on attack to kill it, because it has three block, and five would have been just enough. And then Scap would have wiped the floor with me. So hopefully Super Kool-Aid comes in. It does, great. Perfect. Fallen into my trap.
There's a trap!
But, actually, now that they have done, let's do this! Bring a Peck Out Eyes Junior! 1, 2, 3 kills it. When you roll with the juniors, oh, you know you're in for a bad time. And kills it! Boom! So he's gonna have 6, and he's probably gonna kill me in 2. So he's gonna go for 4 with 2 block. Yep, 4 with 2 block. 4 attack, 2 block. And then, ooh, it depends actually. Ooh, it's a tight one, it's a close one. 2 block. Oh, 2, no. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna say he's gonna go for a full on 3 attack. Or even 4. I'm okay with 4. Nothing? Nothing? Ooh. 7. Oh. Oh, he went for full on 7. I thought he would. Oh, this might be it. But we've survived. Ooh. Oh man, I'm in the same situation I was before, damn it. Okay. Okay, hopefully he'll go for 2 this time. Go for 2 attack. You don't go for anything. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 1. Reserve. Oh, he's went for full on 8, hasn't he? Haven't you? You went for full on 8, haven't you? You little bugger! Damn it! Yeah, I will admit, I'm very outclassed. I was very outclassed. They're level 40 legendaries, level 20 hybrids. Nah. Like level 20 legendary hybrid, so I was very outclassed. So what I've got to do actually, I've got to roll with this. I've got to go for a level 30, then a level 40, and then a level 40. That's, yep. I thought I could just roll up from my worst to best now, but I can't. Bloody hell! A fully evolved dragon? I mean, okay. I'm actually okay here, surprisingly. Now I'm not. Yeah. Oh no, it's really good! We've got Sarcosuchus to take on this Carnoraptor, and then we've got Uranium to take on the other two flyers. Yeah, we've won. If I lose somehow, I will be sorely disappointed. I like how in the portrait in the background, they've added a Gallimimus to the left and Brachiosaurus to the right. I like that. Because you never see that in the movie, I don't think. So they didn't have to either. Unless you do, I don't know. I don't recognize it. So 1, 2, you're dead. 4, reserve, 1 block. Okay. So that puts me in a really good situation. So much so, actually, they may not attack. And I might have to waste some goes. I would rather they wasted all their goes, if I'm going to be completely honest. Okay, 2 hits. Brings it to 1,000. Actually, Sarko, big hit, nice. 5, 6, 7. He's gonna go for full on 7 to kill me. It doesn't, because of course, why would you go for the, you know, what would kill me? That's stupid. Why would you do that? So he's got 1 block. So we're gonna have to kill it in 3, 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, and then 1, 2. Right, I think we're done. I think we've done it. Boom! Okay. Still don't understand how this is just a flying hybrid. It should be a carnival and flyer. That would be awesome. So, yeah, we can kill it. Sorry, dragon! Your debut as a fully evolved is gonna have to be, sullied by, this. By the thing that kills you, rolls you over, then checks to see if you're alive. 6,000. Ah, beautiful. You do look gorgeous, though, I will admit. You got a Tuki Toucan crest.
Copycat.
What do we get? 32. A decent amount of cups. Oh, we're getting up. Getting up. So come on, Deinocheirus. Okay, we wait. We wait. 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 Go. Ah, damn it. Just missed it. Ah, compact. I'll take it. We might get some bucks. And it would be 50 bucks, wouldn't it? Oh, well, 240 DNA. Not too bad. Labyrinth, which is base. That's just, when they give me a common, it's like giving me DNA, but I've got to hatch it first. Like this. Actually, I think, do I have all 42? Yeah, I do. So 90, there you go. So let's put in a labyrinth, which is going to take 70 minutes, actually. Let's keep going. We've got loads of good creatures. Loads! It's going to be a long episode! Wow! If you sat all the way through it, congrats, mate. You've done a good job.
Or girl. I just say mate or guy.
Human. Man means human. It doesn't actually mean man. Human. So you could be a boy or a girl. Go for those two, and then something good to back it up, like Frickadigger. Worst case scenario? All amphibians, really. Okay. We've got advantage on one of theirs, they've got advantage on one of ours. Actually, our advantage is better than theirs, because the only thing they've got advantage with is Pachyceratops, but look at it. They're not switching it in. Does it have more than 500 attack at level 40? It should do. But they're not switching it in, so it mustn't, even with the advantage. That is pathetic. Absolutely pathetic. Pachyceratops, what a letdown. I mean, it is a rare, but it's not worth the DNA you get for it. Look at that, they're not switching, so it can't do more damage than Pekout Eyes is at level 39. So, 1, 2, 3, factor in 2, and then that.
Yeah, awesome, Skeletor, yeah! I killed you, Pecky Eyes! My eyeballs are mine today!
Oh no, it did have more, so why didn't they switch? It's gonna go for 4, 5, 6, 7, 3, block. I could kill it here, if I wanted to. You know what, I might do it. He's got 3 block. 6, 1, 2, yeah, let's go for it, let's go for it, let's do this! Yeah, 3 block, well, it's not enough! Boom! Return fire! Oh, he's killed me in 2, though. But will he go for it? He does, yeah, okay. Another dragon, my god. Higher level this time. 500! He can kill me in 2 hits, though. So I'm gonna have to do that. Actually, I should have went for 3 block. Hopefully he won't go for 4. Didn't go for anything, okay. Right, he's probably went for a full-on reserve, I imagine. He did as well! Oh, shame. Poor dragon. Not getting good here. Not getting good goes.
Yeah.
I said 80, didn't I? Let's see if we can blow that out of the water. The thing is, though, when you get up to this point, you get so many cups, but then you're facing, like, really hard stuff, so you can only use your best. So,
clicky! Damn it! He passed again!
Mystery pack. I'd rather have the 250 bucks, though.
Fine.
More DNA. And some more DNA locked behind a Bonitasaurus. Oh, no! Look at this! Oh! And Ichthyostega. Come on, let's do this. I have loads of flyers now. Well, I have berries and Pteranodon. I only had Pekout Eyes for the longest time. And an Indominus Rex. Fantastic. Level 11. Can't kill me in one hit, though. Kind of happy. Oh, and he gets to go first. Of course he does. Oh, no. Troodon, it's up to you, my friend. But then again, I need you for that Skeletor, level 25. Okay. Okay, I see how it's gonna be. I'm gonna switch in Ichthyostega, the only thing that can fight off Indominus, and hopefully he's gonna switch out. Not only did he waste a block, hopefully he'll waste a switch as well. Yeah, he did. Okay, good. Can't kill me in one, buddy! Okay, I need this! I need this Ichthyostega to kill Indominus. Six is attacking numbers! Yep, thought so. Bollocks! Bollocks, bollocks, bollocks. Although it is good, because we can kill this thing in three. So, one, two, three, it's dead. Factor in four reserve, one block. Okay. Not a bad trade-off. We traded off our best for all on reserves, which is good. Because he can't do anything, and hopefully... I'm going to switch in Stegoceratops to kill this thing. I don't care. I'm going to have to. He may have went for full on reserve, but I just can't risk it. 372. 1, 2, 3. Ah, and then 1, 2, and then... I only went for one! Bollocks! Ah! That one would have made all the difference, though. Because instead of going for three, he would have went for four. So... 7 minus 3, which is 4. And we can't kill him with one hit. So... we're gonna have to play this very carefully and go 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. So, even if he does have 4... Look at that 4 block! Even if he does go full on 4, we're still alive. Woo! Troodon, it's all up to you. Attack it! Oh yeah, jump on its back, kill it! Yeah! Awesome. Beautiful. And that was, again, an OP team we were against. Oh, you feathery little thing, you little chicken. So we got 32 cups again, awesome. You went up two positions. Fantastic. Okay, Deinocheirus. I'd rather have a mystery than food, I've got to admit. 10 bucks is better than no bucks. And there- Oh, and we got an irritator! That's like 100 odd DNA, awesome. We got her! Hello! Have two buildings with 37% bonus. 37% bonus, eh? How about that? How about that? There we go! I'll take you to the cleaners. And now we're against Quackers, Ankylodocus, and something good like Peggy Isis. Yeah.
It's a light! A traffic light! Red and a green and a yellow.
But what were you against? Probably another level 20 Indominus now. Oh, another dragon! They do not hold their punches! Not good matchups. Quackers, I'm afraid you are going to have to die. I am very sorry. I know. He's probably going to go for one hit. He's very aggressive. He's going to go for one, just watch. He won't go for two, he'll go for one. Oh no, he did go for two! See? I told you he'd go for two! Okay. Now we need to save Ankylodocus. Pekarisis is here for an intimidation only. I would... screw it, I kill it! Yeah, okay! I was going to say intimidation only, but if I can kill it with one reserve, heck yeah. Because he's going to switch in his dragon. And he's got three, okay. Two with a dragon can kill me. 2, 4, 6, why? Why? Why'd you do that? You idiot! Oh, you just gave me the victory, man. Cheers. Awesome. Very aggressive. Incredibly aggressive player. But, bot, sorry. Look at all the thorns on this guy's wings. I want this as a toy. I want to flap its wings and then stab kids' eyes out with it. And then feed them to Isis. Okay. And we just go for full on attack here. And we did it. Hurt you more! Oh my god, this is a long game, but it's awesome!
Yes! Dippy, you did it, you warty son of a Dippy! Look at you! So pretty!
700, awesome. 5, 94. Okay, come on, Deinocheirus, come on, come on, Come on, you always pass as soon as I click you. Rare pack! Yes! Hold bucks, please! Come on, bucks! Yeah, awesome! And more DNA!
I love it! I love these adventures, so good!
Okay, now we're stuck with a position of, we're gonna have to use something bad. 5 bucks? 5 bucks for Troodon? Or, do we go for a frickin' Tyranitar that can be killed by literally everything? Nah. Oh, no, but that's Soka Troodon. Troodon. Whatever you want to call it. Udon. Oolong. Yeah, let's go for that. Let's go for this. I'm not going to waste books if I don't have to. I'd rather win the match than risk it in this case. Because look at that! Full-on team to counter my amphibians. So, Unicorn Wizard, you're tasked with killing berries and scap. And that's quite a big task, because they are pretty high level. Oh! Are we disconnected? Are we going to win? Obviously, I just forgot to feed us berries! Berries! Oh, you did! Sorry, buddy. You forgot to feed your berries. He won't obey you. You don't have enough badges to train me. Don't have enough berries. Oh, there you go. We fed him. Okay, we're in a good position, though. Hopefully, he went for 2 block. He went for 1. That's great. Oh, we are so much better than them. If you go first, you have an advantage because you're like out of 3 or out of 2 turns you can have goes up quicker than mine. So his next turn will be out of 4. Okay. So switching Unicorn Wizard. And then 2 reserve. Oh, I don't think that's enough. Oh, just enough. It's enough for an... oh, he's killed me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, Jesus. It's all up to the amphibians. You went for 5. No. Unicorn Wizard, what are you playing at? Stop lying down on the job. Okay, he's got 1 block. Go for 2. 4 reserve, and my god, I'm gonna need it. Okay, good trade-off. We traded Unicorn Wizard for a full-on 4 reserve. That's good. Full reserve for a Unicorn Wizard. And a kill. Not bad. You can't kill me in 2 hits. Or maybe you can. I don't know. Either way, I've gotta kill you before something goes terribly, terribly wrong. Oh, yes, we did it! Awesome! I would rather went for all out than have had Indominus Rex come in with 4. Or at least left it living. Okay. He has to go for 3 or 4 hits to kill me now? That's awesome. He had to go for 4 hits to kill me. And he factored in the 1 block, but I didn't have one. So 5, 6, 7. Yeah, we've won. He's got 2 block. Right. Attack! Awesome!
Easy peasy!
Boom. Sinner.
Yummy.
31. Oh, yep. Closer match that time. 94. We're moving up 1 place at a time.
God damn!
Every time I click it, I swear! I deliberately left it a little bit longer this time. Always. So close yet so far. Oh, look at all that DNA and an Alpha Codon. Great, we need one of those. Oh, are you serious? We're here already? Okay, I'm gonna put in Tyranitar Titan, because these are really good. These are the highest of the... Oops, sorry.
Bap.
These are the highest of the highest. And those, yeah, that. And then we're on to Indominus Rex, who, actually, looking closely, his face reminds me of a Glucken. I think it's the red eye. Ooh. Okay. Hopefully we gotta go first. Hopefully.
Damn it! Damn it all to hell!
Oh no! Bam! Trying to tighten!
God damn it!
Okay, 600, 1200, 2 hits isn't gonna kill it. And anyway, we'd leave ourselves open. But look at that, because they're gonna go first, they've already got 2 already! Okay, T-Rex, it's gonna have to be all up to you, buddy. You're even gonna have to take on Prion Sutures. He has to go for 3 to kill me, though. Oh, yes! Beautiful! Just enough to keep me alive, and just enough for me to kill him while having 4 reserve. So, One, two. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, it's three reserve, but it's close enough. Boom!
Babies!
Oh, in comes theirs. Now, they're gonna have four. They may go for full-on four to kill me, which wouldn't be that bad, actually. I'd rather they didn't, but they do. Makes sense. Evilizers. Okay. Whew, this is a long fight, a long recording. Okay, so he has nothing. One, two, three. One, two, three. And then one reserve. Whoa, that's close. Boom. Actually, maybe we only needed two to kill him. I didn't check. That could have been the winning and losing of this match. Oh, yes! Awesome! So he's got one block? 3, 6, 9, 1,200. Surely that's enough. 3, 6, 9. Yes! We did it! Awesome! Oh, you see what I mean? Two dinos down, but they're just so good. So good.
Why would I hybridize you? You're beautiful, T-Rexy. You really are. You're a queen.
32. Awesome. Keep going. Come on, I said I'd get to 80, but I don't think I'm gonna do it. We've still got at least four matches left in us. Oh, 1,000 bucks! Yo! I mean, 1,000 DNA. Oh, well, I'm still getting DNA. Oh, hello.
Are you ready again? What's your mission this time, love?
Have 200 decorations. Haha, for 5 bucks? Lol. So, now we're against... Oh, we've got 3 battles left in us, actually. We're gonna have that in. Then... Oh, this is the tricky bit. What's good against the fly? Okay, that. And then it goes... With Coolosaur and Indominus Rex, they can each do a battle themselves, because they're just so good. Good, I'm glad I didn't put in Megalosaurus second, otherwise... Yeah, it would have been probably an instant lose, especially if he went first. So, hopefully Antarctic Pelta Spike can kill. Yes! Yes! We've won! Easy! Because he's going to go for 2. Kill us, right? Then we go for 3 with Spike, which is about 500 attack. Kills him. Yes! Awesome! Then they come in and don't kill us, because they can't kill us with 2. Awesome! Yeah! And then we got Megalosaurus to finish sweeping. Look at that, all the way from the bottom, almost level, sorry, almost place 90. Probably 80? Yeah, it's probably going to be about 88, I'd say, our place. Overall.
Come on, then. Push! Push! Oh, my God.
And I think I'm going to kill you, buddy. You didn't see it coming! You're worried about Megalosaurus, but Spike takes you out.
You should have kept an eye. Should have, but you didn't.
5! He's got 2 block. Yeah, you're out, buddy. You're out. If I had these level 40, my god, they could do a battle themselves. Megalosaurus could, I think, but I didn't want to risk it. Look at that. I killed it in 2 hits, and I had 2 extra. Boom! I could have attacked something else afterwards. Because I'm pretty sure whatever would have came afterwards, unless it was an amphibian, couldn't have killed me in 2 hits. Done and done. Almost 90! I'll be happy. Let's get to 90.
Yeah! Ooh, 50. I'll take it. 50 bucks.
Still in the plus, I think. Still in the plus, even though I've spent loads. So, with this tactic, what we do, we can go back to any of these, really. They're all dead in one hit at this stage. So, Dilophosaur. Then... It's risky, but 90% of the time, this works. And you can get, instead of one battle out of it, 2. Because I would have used Indominus Rex with Super Kool-Aid, but this way I don't. So this, instead of one battle with those 2 in, 2 separate battles. And the reason why I put him in the middle, and I was worried actually that it was going to be Herber out first, and he can't kill me! Stupid Herber! Oh, we don't got to go first though. He may switch actually. It does! Awesome! Oh, I'm worried about Scap though. I'm worried about Scap. We've got the advantage, so we can get loads of turns off as long as they don't kill us. Yes, the reason why we put them in the middle is so that whatever's first can make them waste their goes on them. So look at that, he knew he could kill me with one hit, so because he was one ahead, he kills us. But he has nothing. Now, cool, Super Kool-Aid can kill it in one hit. So we get 4 reserves, 2 blocks out of it. That's why he's in the middle and not last. Do not listen to Owen, he's a liar. And then Scap can come in. Depending on the situation, then you can switch out your other meat shield in. So, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to switch in my other meat shield. My Gallimimus, go for 4 reserve and 3 attacks. We do some damage. Boom! Under 1,000! That's going to make all the difference, actually. That's like 2 hits now instead of 3. Okay, he goes for 6. He goes for 6 because 2 hits could have killed me. And now he's got 1 block, I think. He's got 1 block. And yeah, look, it's 2 hits instead of 3, so 1, 2. Oh no, it would have been 3 hits. No, it would have been, look, because Gallimimus took that amount of health off, it would have been 3 hits. But instead of going for 4, you go for 3, and then 2 block, and then 3 reserve, and move 1. Whamosh!
Suck it.
Apparently, if you get to first place, they're all like level 40 Indominus Rexes. I've never gotten there before, because that would be ridiculous, and I would waste all my bucks buying back Super Kool-Aid and that. So full on attack, goes for 2, could have went for 4, wouldn't have made a difference, still dead, I win.
You lose.
10, so over 9,000!
Makes sense, because he's a Saiyan.
Awesome. So that's 32, brings us up to 90, come on. 89, awesome! By tomorrow, I'm still going to be in Dominator, I think, when all my creatures are back. I'd rather have 50 bucks than a mystery, but... I mean, DNA, you can't really get anywhere else, so I'd rather keep getting the DNA. Another mission from her. I hate her missions, they're stupid. Level up a dinosaur to level 40. Actually, no, we can do that. Pyraptor, today's your day, son!
Yeah!
Awesome! And you get eat, and that's 10 bucks. Great. And let's go for the final battle, Indominus Rex. Again, same tactic, something weak that can be killed in one hit. Usually, if it's a herbivore that comes in first, then we might get lucky. And then we can save up loads of turns for Indominus. And then another Troodon. Come on, come on. All herbivores.
Or... all amphibians! That's nice! Good!
We gotta go first, that's fantastic, because then Indominus Rex can kill Sarcosuchus with 2 and have 1 for reserve, that's great. Unless he only goes for 1, but they don't, they usually go for 2. Fantastic. Now this is the reason why Indominus is in second and not last, because now we would have the turn advantage and they would just keep reserving. Until they beat us, and we want the early game lead off, because now we've killed him with 2. You think that leaves us open, we've only got 1, but because it's so early game, Dimorphodon comes in, only has 2. Can't kill us. Cannot touch us, and may even waste a go switching in. Yes, and it does waste a go switching in. So he has 1, and let's say that's 1 block, okay? 1, 2, 3. Okay, I don't know why I did that. I accidentally went for 1 extra, I think. Or maybe I didn't. 5. Now he's got 3. Look at this! He's got 3! Still can't kill me! What are they, Mom? Yeah. And there you go! Victory! Bam! That's how you win most matches. And that was quite unlucky. Really high level amphibians. But there you go. That's it. Shows that Indominus can win any match, even just by itself, backed up with low creatures. 88. Not bad. 880 cups in one session. I'm pretty proud of that. It had to be. I'm happy. I'm happy it's food. It has to come round full circle. And that is as much as I can do of that. But it's not over! Don't you go anywhere, because we've got the Monsters of the Deep to do! That's right, it's a gift that just keeps on giving. Put something else that can be fodded off, like you. Go into Monsters of the Deep. It is... let's put in... Styxosaur and Dunkelosteus, that's done that. And then we can get a super rare pack. Even more bucks, even more DNA. I can't wait for an update. I want to see aquatic hybrids, more aquatic creatures. I would love to just for them to implement some sort of aquatic park. That would be fantastic. It's not too late, Ludia. You can still do it. And then we can just level up, like doing missions to get commons, to get rares. I would do it just to see new creatures. He has two. Oh my god, he could kill me so easy. But I could kill you so easy in two, and then one, because I don't think you blocked for much. And you didn't block for much! And Para Uncle Dunkle kills you! And that, my friends, we've won. Easy. He has five. One, two, three, four. He might go for a full on five to kill me. Doesn't! Didn't even need Sticks of Sword. Come on, Dunkle! Oh, is three enough? I don't think it is. Oh, just enough! Just enough. And look at that! Beautiful! Now take your victory lap of victory. Of happy thoughts. Sausages, nam! God, you don't want to get your arm caught in that. Oh, can you imagine? Oh, get chopped off. Into the last one. Oh! Oh, beautiful. Let's have... Shall we do... That, that, and that. A full-on reef team. So we completely nerf their attack, and we get an extra 50%. And because most of these reefs are tanks, that's really good. So all of your attack is halved. All of my attack is 50%. Yeah, that's awesome. And because they don't block very often, we could take the initiative here. I'm gonna go for two hits here. Because, oh, well, he's better than none. Get him below 1,000. That's good. That might be good. That could be the difference between four hits killing it and five hits killing it. Not gonna go for anything. I'm gonna say he's went for one block. So there you go. He did go for one block. Oh, you got taken down by popcorn, the most deadliest shark that ever existed, killed by a turtle. So he's got 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, look how much. He has to go for 7. 7 to kill popcorn. Mr. Popcorn. Oh my god. Just end it. What is your team? Oh, and it's dead. I don't know how Hoskins is still making these battles happen. I thought he died in the movie.
Spoilers!
You should have seen it by now. I accept no responsibility of your spoilage of the movie. So, and that's enough to kill it. I have to go for 7, though. He had so much health. Oh, look at it go. Glider of the ocean. And Dominus, Dominus? Mosasaur comes in with 200. We'd have to go for a full-on 4 attack to kill me, though. And doesn't, so I'm gonna go for all reserve. He has 7 now. Probably won't attack. Oh no, 7 is attacking numbers. My bad. Oh, it doesn't. Kronosaur has 500 attack and kill it in 3. Yo, an attack it, buddy! Is that enough? 3, 6, 5, 4. Yep. What? He had 1 extra, actually. Look at you.
Yum!
And roly poly!
Boosh! Look at that. Team completely outclassed, but because we had the type advantage, didn't make a difference. Even a level 20 Kronosaur could have killed the entire team, really. 3 hits from him killed everything. Imagine a level 30. Or level 40. There it is, super rare pack. Hopefully more bucks. Well, we got loads of DNA. I'll take that 700. Super Soul, which is basically another, I don't know, 500 DNA? So, that's awesome. And that, my friends, is finally, finally... Gonna have to wrap up this episode. I hope you guys love these longer ones. I love doing them. And yeah, you can leave it in the comments if you do. So until next time, leave a like if you like the video, and I'll see you later.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I see how it's gonna be. I'm gonna switch in Ichthyostega, the only thing that can fight off Indominus, and hopefully he's gonna switch out.